As the moon cast an eerie glow over the desolate stretch of land, Mia's heart raced with each step she took towards the abandoned cabin. A chilling wind whispered through the trees, sending shivers down her spine. Ignoring the ominous feeling creeping up her back, Mia pushed open the creaky door. Inside, shadows danced on the walls, seemingly alive in the dim light. The faint sound of whispers filled the air, indiscernible but unmistakably present. Mia's breath hitched as she realized she was not alone. Panic surged through her veins as the whispers grew louder, surrounding her. Suddenly, a figure materialized from the darkness, its features obscured by the shadows. Frozen in terror, Mia watched as the figure drifted closer, its voice a haunting murmur in her ears. With a sudden jolt, the figure reached out a hand, its touch icy cold against Mia's skin. As the whispers intensified, Mia's mind clouded with fear. And then, in a bone-chilling revelation, she realized the whispers were not coming from the figure, but from the walls themselves. The cabin, imbued with a sinister energy, echoed the tormented souls of those who had met their end within its walls. With a blood-curdling scream, Mia turned to flee, but the door slammed shut before her, trapping her in the dark with the malevolent presence. The whispers grew deafening as Mia's screams joined the chorus of the lost souls, consumed by the shadows that hungered for her essence.